Kinnavan.
And I'm Jim Culleton, the director of Before Fish Ambles production, written and performed by Pat.
And it's 2019 and we are so looking forward to coming to you this year. We're doing a huge national and international tour for the whole year and we're really excited about it.
Absolutely, we're really looking forward with the support from the Arts Council and from Culture Ireland to touring, as Pat says, nationally and internationally throughout the year, and we're really looking forward to bringing this new show, Before, which is a play with much music all around the country, and we're delighted that the music written by Dennis Clohasey has been performed by the RTE Concert Orchestra for us, and that's going down really well. People are loving the mixture of the orchestral score and then Pat performing and singing the songs about this character called Punchus.
And it's directed by the best director in the world, Jim Culleton.
You would have to say that, obviously, because
it's true.
Beside you.
It's true.
Well, thanks, Pat.
And we've had a great time. We've had a great time in putting it together.
We've had a great time, yeah.
We had our first tour was just before Christmas. It was in November. We did the Strollers Network, which is an amazing network in Ireland. And we did that. That was the premiere tour of the show and everything, thank God, went really well. So we're looking forward with new energy for 2019 to come to you and present Before.
But it's full of fun, full of music, full of magic.
Is it?
It is, yeah.
I don't know.
That's the official version. Yes, it is, yes. Full of magic.
Well, it better be. I better put my socks up. Thanks a million.
Thanks.
See you.